except it's nine way.
Nine way?
Yeah.
No, or no way in English.
Nine way.
No way.
What do you guys got for vehicles this time?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, that Niggly, what the fuck happened to it?
Really?
Oh, guys, what happened?
What did you do? There's still a huge crowd up ahead. The wing divers are fighting them at the moment. Maybe we should form up with them before they, you know, die.
You mean like wing die first?
They might have already
wing
died.
Dyers.
Listen to me. Yeah. I'm looking for God.
I'm looking for God.
Well, then you die, and you see God.
According to Indian mythology, egg-shaped ships descended from the skies, and out from within came God.
What?
What?
God came from egg-shaped ships.
Okay, that fucker is dead.
What?
No.
The God that arrived on Earth in an egg-like ship might be an alien. For all I know,
you don't say.
He might be a king or a queen if we can defeat him.
You should keep your opinions to yourself.
Well said. Slow clap. Well said.
Around the world,
here.
An outer space egg
you should
came
keep
from
your
the sky. As a god who exited the egg, created the human civilization.
We are soldiers. We fight in the real world. Not in imaginary.
I like our
don't forget, there are still men and women out there who rely on us.
So delusional.
But I want to believe. I want to believe in something.
What the fuck?